And the writings on the cave wall will be uncovering the cultural treasures hidden beneath the hills of Indonesia. Meanwhile, archaeologists have discovered the world's oldest known animal cave painting in Indonesia, a panel showing wild pigs believed to have been made some 45,500 years ago, was found in a cave in a remote valley on the island of Sulawesi. Previously, rock art found in European sites were considered to be the world's oldest narrative artworks. Well, BBC Indonesia was given rare access to film inside the cave, and Rebecca Henschke reports.
Here in this remote valley is the world's oldest known paintings of animals. The discovery made by Basran Porhan, a doctoral student at Australia's Griffith University.
On a map, we found this unique location. The area is surrounded by mountains, and in the middle, there is this valley. So we were curious and decided to explore. The name means buffalo cave. During the monsoon, this area easily floods. So in the past, our ancestors kept their buffaloes inside the cave to protect them.
50 meters inside the cave, they found this panel that appears to tell the story of wild pigs fighting.
The panel expresses quite a complex narrative. Two boars are painted on top of each other. If we look closely at pigs, it looks like the artist has used a brush dipped into paint to make the strokes on the cave wall. We see a different style with the hands. It appears as if a spray technique was used. They put their hands on the wall and then sprayed the pigment on.
Using a uranium series isotope dating technique, it's been revealed that it was made more than 45,000 years ago.
It's as if the painting wants to show the animals are moving. The fact that the artist could create such imaginative work from 45,000 years ago is truly extraordinary.
The team of archaeologists behind the discovery say even older paintings may be found in nearby caves. This ancient art, a source of great national pride.
This cave art is truly unique. Nothing quite like it in the world. So I tell young people, in your blood are these clever genes, brilliant genes. The proof is that 45,000 years ago, your ancestors made these incredibly clever paintings.
But researchers are warning that the art is decaying at an alarming rate due to the effects of climate change, rising temperatures causing these ancient paintings to crumble. Rebecca Henschke, BBC News.
Remarkable images in that report, weren't they?